Richard's car was gone. Are you sure?
Of course I'm sure. It was in the driveway when we drove off with the body, and now it's not.
All right. Well, let's just stay calm here. A lot of things could have happened. The car could have been stolen, repossessed. Who knows?
And the footprints on the rug, what about that?
Workmen, Jane. Think before you panic. That's probably what happened to the car. It was in the way of construction, and so they moved it. Oh, great. Miss Inconvenient, the singing nun roommate is home. Why did you ever move her in here?
I have my reasons. Hi. Hey, guys.
Hi.
My mom sent me a bunch of stuff from Maryland.
Great.
Sorry, I'm kind of clumsy.
Oh, my God. Where was that thing?
Outside.
Samantha, where did you get this?
It was just leaning against the door.
Jane, I swear it wasn't there 20 minutes ago.
Is it ours?
I can't tell.
Is everything all right?
Jane is just a little worried about some things is all.
It's fine.
We're gonna go talk.
Okay.